A woman who shared inappropriate photos with a student is no longer employed by the Cochrane-Fountain City School District. In a statement released this afternoon, two parents in the district, Superintendent Michelle Butler says, quote, after receiving confirmation from the Buffalo County Sheriff's Office's investigation that paraprofessional Heather Trieg sent nude photos to a student, the CFC School District has terminated her employment. This individual is not permitted on school district grounds or to have contact with any students, end quote. 34-year-old Heather Trieg is charged with one count of exposing genitals in Buffalo County Court. If found guilty, the charge carries a maximum sentence of 3.5 years in prison.